I'm here with the Cluminator. Mark, you're a ring announcer. Introduce yourself.
My name is Mark Columinus. To my friends, I'm called the Cluminator.
Pacquiao, they might fight. How would you introduce them if May 2nd they have you in the middle of the ring?
Mayweather and Pacquiao. Now, Pacquiao's nickname is, what does he go by? He goes by Pac-Man. Mayweather, Money Mayweather.
I don't hear it.
Introducing, fighting out of the red corner, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao. And introducing, fighting out of the blue corner, Floyd Money Mayweather Jr. They never say Jr. I don't think he wants that.
So if you had to introduce Joe Goosen as he's stepping into the ring, and Don Molina, how would you do it?
Joe Goosen. I would call him out after we go through the color of his trunks. Introducing, boxing out of the red corner, weighing in at 180 pounds, Joe Bam Bam Goosen.
That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
And, I've done 550 USA amateur bouts in 2 years. I was the California Golden Gloves ring announcer in 2013. Did a show for Bama USA in October. And then I did a couple of fights for Thompson Boxing in October.
How would you introduce John Molina?
John Molina, what's his nickname?
The Gladiator.
John Molina. Introducing, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing in at
140
pounds, John Boom Boom Molina!
Let's fight.
The fight is on. Mayweather.
I'm chasing Michael Buffer.
Who's winning that fight? You and Michael Buffer in the ring. Good fight?
I'm going to take on Buffer and Lennon. Then they might get me. But me alone, they're not going to get these fists. I was a fighter in the heart.
Mayweather Pacquiao.
Look at those fists. You tell me.
That's
who's got
good
guns like that? You tell me.
Chris Arreola.
Maybe Chris.
Mayweather Pacquiao. Who wins?
I still go with Mayweather because he's slippery.
Hey, you can make it happen. Why do you love boxing, Mark?
I played football, but when I was younger, for a workout, I had friends that had a boxing gym in their garage. Loved the sport, something I spent a lot of time with my father, who's no longer with me. Just really something, the passion of the fighters. They're gladiators, modern-day gladiators.
There you have it. Look out for Mark. What's your Twitter if people want to follow you? Or
I'm not on any of those yet, Facebook? But I'm coming. Facebook, but the Columinator's coming.
Stay tuned. FaceReport.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.